realize it was 1 o'clock already. Time flies when you're having fun. Ah, guys, welcome back. It is 1 o'clock. Hey, Theo, what's up, man? Man, I gotta get back through this chat a little bit. Case of Prism and... Ouch, that's a lot of sleeves, man. Stuck, how we doing? Okay, guys, welcome to us. It is 1 o'clock on the East Coast. Hey, and we're breaking late tonight. We've already been through round 1 and 2, and man, we went through a lot of magnet cases. West Virginia got a monster. Oh, my Lord. It was an Aaron Rodgers, Alex Smith, Jason Campbell, and the heck with the other guy. It was a quad auto 8x10 to 5 of Aaron Rodgers rookie year. That was nasty.
What's up, Stuck?
Plus, we pulled a laundry tag of freaking Odell Beckham. We pulled Perry Sanders auto, a few others, too. We pulled a good amount of stuff, a couple of 101s. All right, guys, we are going to go ahead and start with everything that ended tonight on eBay. One just ended a few minutes ago. We're going to start with 13 playbook number 49, 11 timeless number 72, 12 momentum number 6, 7 limited 44, a 2014 Leaf autograph miniature helmet with a box of 13 Supreme, 13 triple threads 54, 12 prominence 84, 13 black 57, 11 triple threads number 7, pulled a booklet out of the last one we did just a little while ago, 15 Hit Parade Series 3 jersey with a box of 13 Supreme, first one we're doing, so number 1. 13 Supreme 4 box number 26, 14 Black Gold 49, 14 Immaculate number 10, 14 Spectra number 9, and we'll end with the one that just ended a minute ago, 14 Supreme Baseball 3 box break number 11. Guys, if any of you are new to us, I think Robbie's trying to mess with you with the focus. If any of you are new to us, guys, if you ever want to know the order we do things in, you can always go to our website at writeoutsports.com. The homepage will always give you the upcoming videos, what time they start, the day they're going to occur, and the order that everything will happen in. As well as you can check out our previous videos, check out our upcoming events we have going on through the week, see if there's anything else that we may be doing you might want to buy into. You can also check our sets. You can also check some of the sets we do. Actually, I put draft classes up there, too, for research purposes for you guys as well. So we try to use those for a lot of information for you guys. No, it's 10. Yeah, just rub it in, man. Rub it in. Yeah, we've been on a roll so far tonight. All right, guys, let us continue with it. We're going to go ahead and start out with 13 playbook. This will be number 49, guys. This ended just to, Sunday on eBay, fellas. 13 playbook number 49. West Virginia up top. Turk, J, Vet. Hude Nat, welcome to us, I believe. Rob Ziplock. Dan, what's going on? Action Daxon Davis, welcome back. Starburst, Steelers Nation, JTL Mama. And Surveyor on the bottom, got the skins. All right, guys, 13 playbook. We do, again, a lot of years of it. But with 13, it's 4 packs per box, 4 total hits. 2 of those hits are guaranteed booklets. Guys, we're moving and doing some Panini Preferred tomorrow night if you like booklets, and it's 13-14 Panini Preferred Basketball. We're ending that kind of early in the evening. It's like the second break we're ending tomorrow.
Yeah, 3 autos and a booklet.
Yeah, good morning. It is morning. Over here, at least up to you guys, it's still kind of early in the evening. All right, guys.
Yeah, the Niners are going to be awful.
Oh, God, yeah. They lost so much, it's not even
so
funny.
They lost so much, it's just hard to... They lost almost... Well, a little more than the Eagles did, but...
That defense is shot. It's done. And there's no way they're competing with the Seahawks at this point.
Especially because they got Jimmy Graham.
Rams are up in the air. You never know. They could be good or bad. And the Cardinals, honestly, it all depends on Carson Palmer. I think. If he can play, he can play. If not, they're going to be in some trouble. Because their defense is underrated, too. Cardinals have a strong D. All right,
they're
guys.
They're on the up and up, for sure. All
right, fellas. 4 total packs. We'll start out the skinnier ones first. Save the booklets for last. We'll start out with a mammoth patch. Rookie of Vance McDonald for the Niners. 59 of 99.
Rob Ziplock. Welcome to us, man.
Nice hit, sir. After that, this one's actually a little skinnier. Guess it's an auto of some sort. Numbered to $2.99. He actually got inscribed.
I put the Bible verse on it.
Dustin Hopkins rookie auto, number to $2.99 for the Bills.
Jay Vet, welcome back.
At least he put some work in his auto. Yeah, I know, kicker.
One of the only sets you get a kicker auto out of, though.
Chat, haven't seen you since yesterday. All right, behind that will be a Deion Jordan.
Wet box. West Virginia.
Drug test dilution patch. 155 of 271. Nice auto patch. Yeah,
nice number over there. Sweet.
You got your single on the left. Deion. Sniff it? No, that's okay. No. Might catch a contact.
No contact. We're good. Just smells like manufactured paper.
Behind that, how about a Le'Veon Bell?
Steelers Nation IS300S. Welcome
there
back.
There you go, sir. Are you in the room? No, I don't think he's here.
I don't see him in here.
Oh, yeah, Steelers. Probably working. I remember you said you had to work late. And it will be a dual patch rookie auto booklet to 260. Autographed on the number again and on the seam on the other patch. Nice hit. Why do you say wet box? I just caught that. Old Red Dog. All right, guys. 2011 Timeless Treasures, number 72. We shall do after that. Old Top 51 just sent us a nice picture of the old John Riggins auto patch we pulled out of here a while ago. It was number 5, I think. This is a hard name you do not see very often. All right, this ended Sunday on eBay. Must be nice. Did you party too hard last night? Or was just from sleeving all those cards you were talking about? That would take a while. All right, guys, 11 Timeless Treasures. As always, guys, it's one pack per box. It's three total hits. You get a couple of base cards or parallels to go with it. Most every card in this set does have a numbering to it. Unless you pull some of the Hall of Fame cards, they may not. And if you're lucky, you'll get a Hall of Fame card with an on-card autograph on it. Which are rare, but they are in here. Very rare. We've only pulled them a couple of times.
We're going to pull it. Tonight's the night to do it.
Yes, we're going to pull it. Tonight would be the night to do it. We've been on a roll tonight. Alright, guys, we will start out with an Emmett. Pulled his autograph out of here not too long ago. Number to $4.99. I had a Frank Gore for the Niners. Number to $4.99. We got a Hall of Fame card of Shannon Sharp. Is Shannon Sharp's. What, he's on the NFL Network now? Is it CBS?
CBS.
It is, okay.
Yeah, he's been on CBS for a while.
All right, guys. First hit will be for the Skins.
Turek.
Be a rookie on leather auto of Evan Royster.
I like the signature. Quaint, but at least he wrote it nice.
All right, that will be number two, $2.99. And that rookie recruits patch to Jarrell Jurgensen. Looks like an NFC East box.
West Virginia.
Number to 250. And behind that, damn, it is an NFC East box. A Vic Game Day Souvenirs patch from the second quarter of the Eagles and the Jaguars.
That's the part of the jersey that wasn't mangled by the dog. Just plays.
Number
to 250.
I have no idea what you guys are talking about. Yeah, you may have lost that one, Red Dog, but wow. That other one the other night, that was just amazing. We put it in the magnet case and just gawked at it for a little while before we sent it to you. All right, guys, up next will be 2012 Momentum.
I watched the entire night.
What one? It was that auto booklet. He had a six. All right, guys, 2012 Momentum number six. This ended Sunday on eBay, guys. Tally PJ Clan, Surveyor, Cliff Wins, West Virginia, Derek Bebe. Bebe's kids. Chiefs Nation, Cliff Wins. I can't believe I just remembered that. Spurt, Sergeant C. Daddy, New Level, Wolf Fives, and Tally Ho on the bottom. Tally PJ Clan up top and Tally Ho on the bottom. Alright, guys. Red Dog Man. I swear. That's great. You can't multitask right now? I know the feeling. Alright, guys. With 12 Momentum, is 10 packs per box. Each pack has 3 cards and contains a hit. So it's 3, 6, and 4 would be 10.
In a van down by the river. Rest in peace.
Buying crab legs out the van. All right, guys. Start off with a Brandon Lloyd for the Patriots.
We definitely have one of the more entertaining break rooms.
We try. Schaub. Jarrell Robinson. Rookie auto for the Broncos.
Denver Shane 24 fan.
Signs it G Rob. It's Rob to G. Alright, guys. Pack El Dose. Oh, a Gronk in the back. Party boat. Old party boat. Reggie Bush, when he was with Miami. You see him in all kind of different uniforms now. Behind that, preferred picks of Bernard Pierce for the Ravens jumbo.
Surveyor 1116.
Be numbered 299, 4 of 99. All right. Next pack.
That's a big patch. Holy jeez.
That is a pretty big patch. Pack number 3. I think you're guaranteed one auto patch per break, too. I'm not sure if you can pull more, but I think you're guaranteed one. Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Dejected Manning face. And a Rhett Ellison rookie auto for the Vikings. Swifty. Be numbered 111 of 799. Does he even still play for your team?
Yes.
He does?
Oh. Yes.
That's the first time I've seen that one.
Not very often.
Michael James is now a Dolphin? That I did not know. Still gonna be, he'll probably be behind Lamar Miller.
Where's Stevie Johnson now?
Stevie Johnson's a Niner.
Niner, I think, right? Yeah.
Vernon Davis. Not even saying the name. He doesn't get relevance. Now this guy does. How about a Luke Kuechly rookie auto for the Panthers?
Surveyor.
Nice hit.
That's who you were hunting, brother. There it is.
Great hit. One of the best linebackers in the league can go from... He can just come out of nowhere from end to end of the field. 33 of 399. Kuechly's a beast. Hands down top 5 in the league linebacker-wise. At least that's just my opinion. Alright, guys. Up next will be a Pierre Garçon for the Dolphins. Ray Wifebeater. And a Shannon Harden rookie auto for, I believe this is the Bears. Yes, it is the Bears.
Yeah, Chicago. Right down the side. Kylie Lynn, 11.
Let's see it. All right. Pack number five. And we got a plate. Winning. Marshawn Lynch, beast mode. Ah, old Timmy. Timmy. Let's see what a plate's going to be. It'll be an auto plate. Dante Hightower.
That picture is on like three or four different cards that he's got across different sets.
Looks like the magenta plate, too.
That's a Prime 6 picture, too. They use it there. He's got New England. Cliff wins 22.
Nice. One of one.
Winning.
Dante Hightower rookie auto plate. This is the magenta, I'm pretty sure. Does it say? Actual print? No, it does not say, but it's definitely the magenta. No question. Nice hit. Another one of one for the evening.
He needs protection and help, and he needs to be able to use those weapons he's got.
Who?
Eli.
Yeah, I agree. But I'll still make fun of him until the day he retires, and even after.
I just like the faces that the Manning children make, and I really wish I could have seen Archie back in the day to see if he made the same faces. Yes, magenta.
All right, guys. Patrick Peterson. Deshaun. It will be a auto patch rookie of Alshon Jeffery. Rookie team threads. Nice hit for the Bears.
Kylie Lynn, 11.
Nice hit. Rookie auto duel. 5 of 25. Nice hit.
Yeah, it's a couple of bucks.
Well, I don't know. He's going to be the main guy there now. Brandon's gone, so he'll probably get double teamed a lot this year. And Cutler's still up in there. He's a risk reward. You draft him. Austin Colley for the Colts. Frank Gore. And we'll have a Ronnie Hillman, head of the class patch for the Broncos.
Shane 24 fan.
169 of 249. You know Alshon Jeffery? Oh, never mind. I read that wrong.
Alshon.
On the pass, give me a hard time. Yeah. Still can't stand Eli. Peyton's cool. D'Angelo, now a Steeler, but goes to the Panthers. I believe he's a Steeler now. Stevie Johnson. Rookie team threads LaMichael James dual patch.
West Virginia.
$71 of $199.
Eli plays like BB gun target.
Yeah, I don't have any Super Bowls. I have an NFL championship in the 50s and 40s. I can live in that past. But that was way before I was even alive.
Yeah, I'm in the 60s twice, and that's it.
I can't say nothing. We just get to NFC championship games and lose. All right, guys. Matty Ice. Michael Bush parallel for the Bears. Number 299. Last hit will be a Leroy Salmon patch. Momentum Materials. We'll go to the Tampa Bay Bucks.
The Tampa Bay Football Club. That is
old school. 27 of 199.
Cliff wins 22.
First overall pick in 76. That's an old one.
I know. The jerseys that spawned an 0-16 season.
Oh, God. Those jerseys were just horrible. Hard. Lose or choke. I think my team does a bit of both. All right, guys. We'll see what my old Chip Kelly experiment does. It's either going to fall flat in his face or it's going to work. There'll be no in between, huh?
It'll fall flat this year.
You think? Yeah. I don't think it's good. I think it's not going to work this year. So honestly, I need the Giants to do well if the Eagles do bad, because I don't want the Cowboys going to the playoffs. All right, guys, 2007 limited number 44. Guys, this ended Sunday on eBay. Mimsical, West Virginia. Brandy LK Hound. Rigid Bren. Welcome to us, I believe. Chiefs Nations with the Chiefs. Spurk, No Zero. Labby. Looks like most everybody we know. Yeah, Giants are the lesser of two evils. Skins, whatever, I don't care as long as it's not the freaking Cowboys, because there's just too many Cowboy fans and they never shut up. No offense. Well, actually, take the offense if you need to. It doesn't matter, but it's the truth. All right, guys. Seven Leaf Limited. A lot of legends come out of this set. Man, I just hate Jerry Jones. I can't stand Jerry Jones. Yeah, money can't buy you championships. All right, guys. Pack box is wanting to stay kind of sealed on me. There we are. It is one pack per box. You get three total hits, some base cards to go along with your hits. They're all numbered to 659. You get some legends usually as well. A lot of legend hits we pulled out of here. Pulled a Tarkenton earlier. Pulled a Mean Joe Green auto patch out of here. We pulled dual signatures. It's been a very fun set to break. And we'll start off with a Daryl Jackson for the Niners. No, it's not the Cowboys. Cowboys fans do live in the past, by all means. Not only that, but, I mean, they're just everywhere. They're just everywhere. But my, yeah, they are like Steelers
fans. They have the swagger of Steelers fans, but don't have the Super Bowl titles to back it
up. Wait a second. What's up with that? Leaf made a boo-boo on that one. Two of the same cars, Daryl Jackson and Daryl Jackson. And then we got a Favre Ray behind that. Favre. Be numbered to 659. Troy Aikman's spotlight. See, we got to talk about the Cowgirls. Look what happens. We have a red version. 1 of 32. First of the print run, too. Rigid Bren. First, says me a Selvin Young, Moniker's rookie auto for the Broncos, West Virginia. We numbered 48 of 49. We got something good behind here, I think. Oh, yeah, Dallas fans are just everywhere. It doesn't matter where you go, they're always there, and they always say they always got something to say. Behind that for the Dolphins, a Lorenzo Booker rookie auto dual patch. Red Dog, that's you. Three of 25. Nice low number. And behind that, we're going to have an Earl Campbell two-color patch. Nice. Actually, it's a three-color. I take that back. It is a three-color patch. Nice hit. Houston would go to Tennessee, and that will be West Virginia. Nice hit. Number 23 of 25. That's great. 325 cards in that box. Two of the hits were numbered to 25. The other one was numbered to 49. The Aikman was numbered to 32. I'm sorry, not 25. Nice break. I'll tell you, man, Red Dog, I rode by that stadium when I was going to the Keys one time. God, that place looks run down. And it is, well, most like a lot of other stadiums, it was smack in the middle of the ghetto. I was trying to hit a toll road and got lost and freaking ended up right by the stadium and then got lost in the ghetto. It wasn't all that fun. Oh, the Campbell again? Hold on, Robbie's sorting. Give him a sec. I don't know. Part of it looked pretty bad near it. When you go to the west, I think it was, I cut through somewhere after the stadium in the west, and believe me, that it was pretty slummed up. in comparison, I have no idea. I'd say kind of like anywhere I've lived, downtown north is Charleston, but I don't know if you've ever been there, and that's pretty bad. All right, guys, up next we're going to do... Oh, one second. There you go, Earl Campbell, one more time. I've never actually stayed in Miami, Red Dog. I've always been to, I just passed through to go to the Keys. I've actually never stayed in Miami itself. I've been all over other places in Florida, but never Miami. All right, guys. 2014 Leaf Autograph Miniature Helmet with a box of 13 Supreme, number 9. And did Sunday on eBay's MH Cash. Welcome to us, I believe. Craig O'Matic. Oh, welcome back. Craig O'Matic. Cobra 95 with his Broncos. Brandon 5850. Cowboys dot one. Red Dog got the Dolphins. Joe Ho, West Virginia. Looks like everybody we know. Alrighty, fellas, a 2012 Leaf Autograph, I'm sorry, 14, we've been doing so much 12, 2014 Leaf Autograph Miniature Helmet.
Found one.
A box of Supreme, yeah, found one. 12 I can find, 12 we can find, 13 we were finding for a while, 14's harder to come by. Fortunately, 15 will be out soon with the memorabilia breaks. Alright, guys, we'll all start with a box of Supreme. Alrighty, there's one pack per box. You get four total cards. Every once in a while you get five. It's rare, but it does happen. You get one hit, two parallels, and a base card. Your base card is numbered to 170. Everything in this set is worth money. It's a great set. Pull some amazing cards. Heck, we pulled a Barry Sanders earlier, a quad rookie patch numbered to 15. And then also a booklet of Flacco and Ray Rice. All right, guys, we'll start off with Drew Brees to 170. Be our base card. Romo to 112, blue parallel. Bo Jackson to 75. Hit will be, that's where we saw this one earlier, Robert Woods rookie auto, 10 of 75 for the Bills. Skywalker. Good wideout. 10 of 75 rookie auto, Robert Woods. Yeah, I've heard down Cali can be really bad. Yeah, that Beckham was nasty. Oh, that was disgusting. Anytime you pull a Nike swoosh. Alright, guys, to a helmet. Yeah, see, Charleston's kind of the same. You drive downtown, you'll see people just wheeling like appliances down the road. Again, stripped up cars. It's nuts, man. Yeah, it's honestly, it's pretty much anywhere you go nowadays, but hey. Dumbing down of America, you see what happens. Alright, guys. Who are we going to get? Oops. Doesn't want to open. Who's it going to be? Doesn't want to come out. It is going to be a Raider. No Zero Ghosts. Biletnikoff. Hall of Fame 88, Fred. Nice hit, sir. Nice inscription off the top of the helmet. Nice hit. Definitely a Biletnikoff.
Gary, Indiana's the worst place ever.
Children of the Corn?
That's right. Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, man. Or you might run up on Jeepers Creepers or something.
There you go.
Jeepers Creepers. Where'd you get those peepers? Ah, that movie. Oh. Alright guys, 13 triple threads, 54. This ended Sunday on eBay. Surveyor 1116 up top with the first three teams. No zero action Jackson. Cowboys fan. Brandon 5850 West Virginia. Red Dog, you got the Chargers. Are you buying for Island Boy? Wolf Eyes on the bottom. 13 triple threads. This set alone. Amazing what we have pulled out of this set. No comment. Man, Island Boy got some good ones though recently. Whew. I don't think he was live either time when we pulled those hits.
No, he wasn't.
Gotta be live, man. We pull you the good ones and you're not here. Alright guys, mini box number one. Each mini box is two hits a mini box, so it's four total hits per box. Four total parallels per box, and some base cards to go along with it. Pull some great legends out of this set. Auto patches, booklets, triple autos. It just keeps, the list is long with what has come out of this set. $100 cards. And it tops high-end stuff usually. It just never disappoints. Triple thread, supreme, five star. Alright guys, we'll start off with an Arian Foster to 25. Yeah, you did, man. It was friggin', man, you got a ton of Dolphin stuff back then. We could hit so many Dolphins during that period of time. 191 of 320, Jerry Rice. Did you say Eli alone? Dejected Manning face. Throwing an interception. Jimmy Graham. Eric Decker.
Yeah, and the Dickerson helmet, that's right.
Yeah, that was a sweet one. Ertz. Ertz alert. 20 of 75, rookie jumbo. And behind that, Gavin Escobar. Two names we see way too much. Rookie triple patch, 58 of 99.
We have Dallas Cowboys fan for life, 87. Welcome back.
Now the next hit's going to be a Tyler Eifert.
Next box will be Tyler Eifert. Who's the fourth?
Red Dog, you're going to make me change my team name to something with Ertz in it. I'm going to have to.
You have to.
I kind of have to. Alright, guys. Yeah, again, we're really not going to do much with it until probably like the third week of the preseason, guys. We don't draft until after. Preseason is over. Start off with a Jared Allen to 170.
Just name his team. Oh my, Zach Ertz.
320 Patrick Willis.
The team logo is great, Red Dog.
Now we're tired.
I did see it. I looked at it that night when I got home. It was fantastic.
Arian Foster.
It's the background on my desktop right now.
Andre.
Temporarily.
Dalton. First hit will be a Cowgirls triple patch. Romo, Murray, and Dez. 20 of 27. Great low number hit.
That's sick. Cowboys fan, that is you.
Two hits already off one box. Last will be a rookie auto patch of Jordan Reed, 24 of 75. It's a tight end box.
West Virginia.
Oh, hey, you know how much more liable that joke is now that Aaron Hernandez is in jail? So you went into prison and a tight end and you came out a wide receiver?
That's right.
I don't think he's coming out though.
He's still got two more murders to face charges for.
He'll just be playing wide out in prison.
And he'll always be open.
And he'll always be open. All right, guys. 2012 wet box dreams. 2012 Prominence number 84, guys, is up next. Last one we did pulled an RG3 and a Russell Wilson.
Open all night.
2084, this ended Sunday, guys. Tenshino Kitshige I'll try my best. Mimsical, Fourth Dimension. Shout out to Mia, sports fanatic, Cowboys fan for life. Top 51, John M, Red Dog. Alphabet's Treehouse, good to see you back. And John Man too. Yeah, I forgot to do our. I thought you said give me a shout out to me. Yeah. All right, guys. No man gravy. All right, guys. 12 Prominence, one pack per box. You get 3 total hits, 2 autographs, and usually 1 memorabilia card. We have pulled 3 autographs out of here before. It doesn't always happen. It does, but usually it's 2 autos and 1 patch card. Or an auto patch and a patch card. And I think we pulled 2 auto patches, or it was recently. I mean, it looks like we got a redemption back there. So somebody will be in a wait with Panini for a couple months, or maybe if you're lucky, just 3 weeks. Tony Romo to $8.97.
They have been better lately.
Dalton, they have been better. I give them that. They've been quicker with redemptions. For ones you just do now, if it was a while ago you did one, you may be waiting for a while. Like, I sent one in, got it back, but then I still had another one that's been sitting there longer. Fitzy. Terrell Davis to $8.97. Sanders pulled his auto earlier. First will be a legend auto. How about this? I told you there are some legends in this set. There are not a ton. It's more based towards the rookies. But West Virginia, you'll be happy for it either way. How about a Thurman Thomas auto? Illustrious signatures. That is a boom, sir. That is a boom. West Virginia, nice. What will it be? Number 2? Is the question. 1 of 30. First of the print run to go along with it. Sweet. That is the perfect answer. Nice. Here's your fantasy staple in the 90s. That's back when you probably had to do it off the newspaper, huh? I never did that, but my old boss used to tell me about it all the time. Like, how far... People don't realize how far fantasy football goes back. Alright, we'll have a redemption for a rookie's helmet signature of DeVere Posey.
Houston.
No zero. Just got a helmet a minute ago, and now a redemption for DeVere Posey. Rookie helmet signatures. And we're going to end off with a Trent and Doug Martin. Dual patch of the 2 rejects that have not been able to do crap in NFL. 223 or 249.
Get rid of the unpart. Limited potential.
Limited potential. That will be the Browns and the Bucks. Bucks is John Man 2 and Browns is LBEC 6480.
Welcome back. Been a minute. I hope you're well.
I'll random that off. Yeah, Trent and Doug have just not done their job. Trent, really, for real. Doug's done okay, but not great. I mean, he's had a few hundred-yard games, but he had to run the ball 26 times to do it. Oh, no, I'm sorry, like 30-something times to do it. His yard per carry is horrible. All right, guys. 5 times in the random between LBEC 6480 and John Man 2.
Yeah, Prominence 84. Yeah, Browns was LBEC 6480 and Tampa Bay John Man 2.
Yes, we did 83 earlier. It's already been uploaded to YouTube.
Yeah.
That was what ended on Wednesday.
All right.
Saturday, I'm sorry. Days are mixed up.
All right, 5 times, guys. Good luck. Here we go. That is 1, 2.
Wally World Death Match.
3, 4, and 5. John Man staying up top.
John Man knocked LBC with a rotten Walmart watermelon.
Tampa Bay got it.
Which is probably the better of the two. I have to say Doug Martin is a little better. Is definitely better than Trent Richardson at this point in stage. Nice break.
Get the hairspray and that long lighter they sell at the register for $488.
So a dual patch, a redemption, and a Thurman Thomas auto. Nice hit, West Virginia.
See, I even got the 88 part right.
All right, guys. 13 black 57s up next. Great set. Beautiful set black is. Guaranteed 5 total hits per box. Guys, I know I repeat myself. Thank anybody for just joining us with them. It's 5 total hits per box, 1 total pack. Sometimes you get 6 hits. Two of the hits are on card auto patches most of the time. Sometimes they're on card autos alone. Most of the time they include patches. Then you get 3 other hits, whether they be autos or patch cards, along with a bunch of base cards at $3.99. And usually 1 or 2 low number parallels, plus your metal card. Yeah, it's the first one you're in, huh? Alright. Black. So again, this ended Sunday, guys. We've been doing black for a while. It is a fun set to do. It really is. Pull a lot of legend autos out of here, too. I mean, you don't see them all the time. You get a lot of veteran variations, too, guys. You can always check out the sets on... Just go to Beckett. You can search by name, by team. See, like, again, if let's say with 13... If you're not going for your team and you're looking for other teams just to buy into, you can always go to Beckett and it'll tell you how many cards per team are in the set. Now, sometimes a multiplayer card will have a tag for one team, but that may add to a team's number. Fred Jackson, Metal Captains, will start off with. This is your metal card. Theo, you have no idea. I am right there with you. I don't know when to sleep or when to be awake anymore. All right, guys. $3.99 Witten. Robbie just said, sleep when you're dead. Andre Johnson, $3.99. Marcus Hunt, $3.99. C.O. Moore to $3.99 for the Raiders. DJ Swearinger. And a Geno Atkins, great end. I mean, great tackle. I'm sorry, not an end, he's tackle. 34-49. I think he was hurt all last year, though. Guys, if you do defensive leagues with us, I guarantee you he's one of the main guys, one of the top three guys. First hit will be a Ryan Nassib. Will be a on-card rookie auto, number to $2.99. The Giants, Theo. And that will be a good one. West Virginia. 4 color rookie on card patch, 80 of 99. Nice hit. Philip Thomas for the Skins. Yeah, rookie auto number 299. Nice auto. B123P. Trendon Holiday for the Broncos. Cobra 95. 22 of 99 auto. And the last hit will be another Bronco. Cobra 95 again. A Monty Ball. Onyx rookie patch to 299. Used to say that 40, yeah. Alright, guys, that was 13 black.
Yeah, we're getting there, brother.
Which one?
Number 11. About 5 out.
Oh, okay. That's the baseball break. That's the one that just ended. That, yes, the last one we're doing, I believe.
Yeah, I see you stuck on the keyboard.
All right, guys. 11 triple threads, number 7.
Blueberry Red Bull. Oh.
And did Sunday on eBay. 10 Chanel Shegel Buttersville. West Virginia Motor Riser Soul Rare Cobra 95 123P. Chiefs Nason Red Dog. Most everybody got their team. Spurk No Zero Chat got his Giants. All right, guys. This set has proven very well. Got the Texans, huh? Going for old Watt. 11's a great draft class. So many defensive players. I mean, a ton of offensive players, too, but it is loaded defensively. Alright, guys, it is too many boxes of box, as in every year of triple threads. Each box has two hits, usually one being a single auto patch and then another being a triple auto patch. Got a booklet out the last one. Alright, mini box number one. Deflate Gate Brady expressed air from the game. Okay, I'm gonna have to look at that in a second. West Virginia, man, you find the craziest stuff, I swear. Alright. Mini box number one. We got a Montana in the back. We'll start off with Green Ellis to 250 for the Patriots. Speaking of deflate, $9.99 Montana. Base cards are $9.99. Castle. Bradshaw. Dwayne Bowe. Be numbered to 300 for the Chiefs. And first hit will be a Forte for the Bears. West Virginia. How about a 1/3 dual threat patch? Oh, that's sick. Nice hit. That's another boom. 1/3. Nice hit, West Virginia. And Forte, he is a beast. He is a heck of a dual threat, too. And behind that will be a Sean Green for the Jets. Auto patch 40/50. Indy Blues Man. Nice hit. 1/3 Forte. Yeah, that is. It's got a nice refractor look to it, too. Alrighty. Mini box number two. So we got a single auto patch. We should have a triple in this one. Should. No guarantees, but we'll see.
Oh, you have a sports marketing degree? Awesome.
250 Megatron. Greg Jennings, $9.99. Back as a Packer. Shub. That means his career really didn't last that long with Minnesota. Eli. That's not dejected that time. He actually kind of looks a little determined. Green Ellis to 300. And first hit will be a Bilal Powell for the Jets. Two Jets hits out of this. Indy Blues Man again. Be a rookie auto triple patch, numbered 42/99. Indy Blues Man with two hits.
NFL.
Then a Jonathan Baldwin for the Chiefs. Chiefs Nation. Oh, nice variation. 7/9 patch. Two low number hits out of that box. 7/9. Nice break. Two really low numbers. One being the Forte, too. What? Where did that come from?
Theo, that lack of sleep is getting to you, man.
Yeah, I'm sure that would leave a bad impression or a bad indention in her mind. All right, guys, up next we're going to do our first Hit Parade jersey. Series 3, anyway. First Series 3 Hit Parade jersey. This will be number 5 of 100. First time we're doing Series 3. We've done a ton of Series 2. Loaded with stars and Hall of Famers. Here's the top names on it. Emmitt Smith, Staubach, Bowe, Drew Brees, Kelly, LT, Charles. It's loaded with names, guys. Old Favre. All right, guys. So we're running through the lineup. We always do with a box of Supreme. 2015 Hit Parade Series 3 Jersey number 1. This end did just a little while ago, Sunday evening on eBay. Chat got the Cardinals. What are you doing, trying to outbid Robert B? JJ123P Honda Pat Cowboys Fan Butters. Spurk, Joe Ho, Santa Eagles with my Eagles, and RDKOH got your Vikings. Sir Figs, 123P Michael, and Rob Jack. Huh? Yep, jersey number 5. Who would that be? That'd be all Favre, wouldn't it?
No, 4.
Oh, yeah, okay, I'm sorry. I don't know why.
Donovan McNabb.
Okay, guys, start with a box of Supreme. It's gonna be one pack per box. You get 4 total cards. As always, pull some great hits out of here tonight. From a Barry Sanders autograph to a booklet to a quad patch of 15. This set does not disappoint. We're actually doing a 4-box break of this right after this helmet break. Jersey break, sorry, not helmet. Okay. Start with a 170 Barry. That'd be our base card. Marlon Brown to 112 rookie for the Ravens. Andre Brown to 75. Hit will be Supreme Skill of Matt Barkley. Santa Eagles. Quad patch 20 of 25.
Supreme Skill at USC.
I swear, between San Eagles has had some luck with memorabilia breaks. Oh, my Lord. Pulled you that 101 Matt Barkley. We pulled you the Matt Barkley jumbo booklet. A few other things, I know.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
All right, guys. On to the jersey. Let's see what we're going to get. First one we are doing against number 5 of 100. Alrighty. Hey, chat left and didn't say bye.
Oh,
you're still here. Oh, I thought you were gone. Alright, guys. Who's it going to be? I see a Dolphin.
Is that a Jim Zorn? No.
Oh, it's a Landry.
Landry.
Oh, Red Dog, Boom Swimmer. No, that's a Jarvis Landry. No, that's not. Is that, how's that Jags? That's a Jarvis Landry, dude. That's not Jags. Jarvis Landry. That's your rookie from 14. That's a freaking Boom. He's a great up and comer. Nice hit, dude. That is one you do not have, I'm sure.
Miami. See, colors are different in the camera for me. Yeah.
Nice hit, dude.
That's awesome.
Yeah, dude. Him and Tannehill will be getting along quite well this year, I'm sure. Nice hit. Nice hit. That's a good one. I think he'll be something good, too. Good way to start. Great up and coming wide out. That must be like the newer jerseys because the colors look different.
In the camera, it does look... It looks purple in the camera. It was weird looking in the camera to me. I wasn't looking at the actual jersey itself from Kaysen. But, yeah, no, it's definitely Miami. You'll see when you get it. It's good.
That's
it's
a good one.
Dude.
Nice hit. San Eagles with the hit, and then... Red Dog with a jersey. Alright, guys, we're going to continue on with some more Supreme. Yeah, I love running deep rosters on some things. It just depends. Honestly, I love the 2 quarterback system in fantasy. But Jarvis did well last year, didn't he, dude? From a fantasy standpoint, I think he did pretty well. I didn't have him on any of my teams, but I'm pretty sure he wasn't on the waivers for long. Yeah, okay, so he did pretty well. All right, guys. 13 Supreme, 4-box break. This will be number 26, guys. It ended just a little while ago, Sunday evening on eBay. Start with Robert B. up top. No zero Ravens. Saints fan with Bills autographics. West Virginia. McDolphin Swifty top. Top, we're going to have to watch it in the morning. Said he went to bed already. Sir Figs, AGD, Robert B. in West Virginia. Alright, guys, 4 boxes. This set has done us great. It's been a fun one to do. We've pulled a lot of money out of this set. Alright, guys, box number 1. Let's get it going. Alright. Again, the Supreme is one of Top's best products, guys. So many hits come out of this set. So many very high-end hits come out of this set. My bad. Start with a Eddie Lacy. Rookie, that'll be our base card to 170. Ezekiel Ansah to 50. Steven Ridley to 75. First hit will be a CPAT quad patch rookie auto, number 2 of 10. And he lives up to his autograph, doesn't he, guys?
Yes, he does.
Wow, man. Come on. 2 of 10. Nice patches, though. But really?
That makes 2 of us, brother. I thought it was a Jags jersey, too. Slacking.
No, I was thinking there's no Landry on the Jags I could think of. All right, guys. Box number 2, fellas. See what we're going to get out of this one. Oh, sleep deprivation. All right. Yeah, CPAT's going to get one more chance. I mean, if his play is anything like his autographs, he might as well go join an arena league.
Just hang it up, dude.
Hang the cleats up. All right, how about a Mike Glennon rookie to 170 for the Bucks? Doug Martin to 112. Jordan Cameron to 99, no longer a Brown. It will be an E.J. Manuel, Robert Woods, a Landry Jones, and a Marcus Wheaton quad.
Dual teaming, so Buffalo Saints fan and Pittsburgh Douglas Dew.
18 of 25 duels, so this will be a 2-player random. We'll get that random at the end of the break, guys. As always, 18 of 25. Really?
It's a 2-on-2 tag team match, yeah. Like the Rock and Roll Express versus the Legion of Doom.
I know.
Yeah, I just went there.
All right, box number 3.
Jim Cornette. Oh, yeah, that's right. What was it he always had? I forget what he used to carry to the ring. Right. I can't remember.
Robert Woods to 170 for the Bills. Tavon Austin to 112 for the Rams. Frank Gore to 75. Hit will be another Cordell Patterson rookie auto to 25 for the Vikings. His autograph's a little bigger in this one. I'll give him that. How do you sign bigger on the... Come on. CPAT.
It's the Midnight Express. That was what he that was who he managed.
All right, guys. Box number four. Yeah, you never find a hit higher of the print run than 75 in this set. Only one, the rookie autographs go to 75, and then variations down there of there. But after that, it's the highest thing is 50. There are very no high number hits in this set. All right, guys. Last box of the break, and oh my gosh, we did it again. 170 Andre Reed.
Oops, we. I'm never doing that.
Reggie Bush, 50. Don't do that. That's a nice running back for a lot. And I'm just saying, he's not a bad guy. Kaepernick to 75, but the guy's a little bit better than he was, and she's wearing that jersey. How about another Barry Sanders auto, 7/31, second one we've pulled tonight. Wow.
Damn.
Sick.
$150 card too. We booked it earlier.
7/31. MH Cash. Boom. No, MH Cash. New to us. Nice hit, man. And since you are new to us, let me just show you the way we do cards of that value. Right into a magnet shall go for you, sir. Nice hit. That is a monster. $150 hit. Easy. Barry.
That's great.
Good way.
Here's the other one.
Oh, yeah. Here's the other one. Barry and Barry.
Tonight.
Two Barry Sanders autos. That one goes back. Dude, don't worry. I don't mix them up.
No,
I
don't mix them up.
7/31. The one's already has a team bag on.
The other
one
was 5/31.
So 5 and 7/31 pulled tonight. Nice.
$300 in Barry Sanders cards.
$300 in Barry Sanders hits. Just out of Supreme. That's awesome. And we still have to do a random. Give us one sec. Yeah, it could be. All right. For an EJ Manuel, Robert Woods, Landry Jones, and Marcus Wheaton, number 225, we will have old Spurk and Douglas Dew in the death chamber. All right, guys, five times in the random as always. That is 1, 2, 3, 4. Back and forth we go. Who's going to be up top? It's going to be Spurt. Got it with the Bills. Nice hit, man. Nice hit, sir. EJ Landry, Jones, Robert Woods, Marcus Wheaton, quad to 25. Good break. Another Barry auto. Chris. Alright, guys, up next will be 14 black gold. We still got 14 black gold to go. Immaculate, Spectra, and a 3-box break of Supreme Baseball. Okay, guys. 2014 black gold, number 49, ended Sunday. Robert B, top 51. Raul MJH Jr. Robert B at the Texans. Red Dog, Joe Ho. Caldwell got the Steelers. He knows something we don't, because I swear Caldwell has the best luck of anybody I've ever met. Well, San Eagles too, I think. Because San Eagles, I've never seen a person get 2 1-of-1s in a night, and I think he did.
He did. Oh, yeah, he did.
2 1-of-1s in a friggin' night he got. Alright, guys, 14 black gold. Again, this set is hands down one of the best out of 14. No cards worth under $6 in the set, base cards included. It's 2 packs per box. Yes, I beat the heck out the box because those packs are in there. And I prefer not to damage corners. He has 4 total hits, a few base cards, parallels, and usually 2 to 3 NFL Shield or Team logo cards, which still book at a ton. We pulled a $60. It was just, I think it was numbered to 25. Still booked at $60. Aaron Rodgers and Davante Adams earlier. So those alone are worth money. Okay, guys. We will start out with a Eli to 149. Team symbols. West Virginia. Alfred Blue. Up and comer. 199 for the Texans. Kelvin Benjamin. Motherlode triple patch for the Panthers. Jamie Catalano, welcome to us. 22 of 99. Nice motherlode triple. Nice hit. Three color on the bottom, two in the middle, and I think it's just a single on the top. It's kind of hard to tell. Behind that for the Bengals and A.J. McCarron. Robert B. Be a rookie gold auto patch number 2/199. And we got a gold variation parallel. Zach Stacy for the Rams. Number 2/25 on the bottom. Sir Figs. Nice. Those are worth money in their own right, too. They actually have the real 14-karat gold cards you can get out of here, too. We've recently pulled an RG3, a J.J. Watt, not to mention a Johnny Unitas. Oh, yeah, Russell Wilson, I'm sorry, not RG3. I don't know why I said that. Speaking of J.J. Watt, I see him hanging out back here. Watt to 149. Pulled an OBJ Nike swoosh out of here earlier. A.J. Green Wave. 191 of 199. Johnny Rehab. I think we got an extra hit. Extra hit. Motherlode triple patch. 299 for the Browns. Raul. Behind that, a Davante Adams for the Packers. Yimmy 9334. Welcome to us. Be a rookie auto patch number nice. To 49. Nice hit. Another good up and coming wideout. 14's wideout class was sick. And we will end with a Jadeveon Clowney. First pick of the draft, Robert B. 6 of 49 on card auto, three color jumbo patch.
Sizable is a bonus of the box.
It's yeah, these are sought after. Nice hit. 6 of 49. Nice hit, Robert B. Heck yeah.
Nike Auto OBJ. Yeah, we pulled it here. I think I still got it set aside. Hang on.
Yeah, oh yeah. Well, yeah, we can show it to you. Hold on one sec. The clown show an injury patch. Yeah, we'll see. I kind of agree on that. We'll see what happens to him this year.
Nice break.
Oh yeah, Theo, you want to? Yeah, that was a great break. Extra hit. Never argue with that.
All right, up next, 2014 Immaculate. Yeah, here's that OBJ so you can see. Yeah. This is from earlier.
This we pulled out black gold earlier. That was from the one from Saturday, I believe. 4/5. That was a Nike swoosh of OBJ. That was a heck of that. That's worth a pretty penny. Yeah, man. All right.
Yeah, first swoosh Beckham we've seen too.
No, we pulled the Beckham swoosh out of Playbook.
No, I'm talking about out of black gold.
Oh, out of black gold. No, we did pull a Beckham swoosh out of Playbook. There was numbered to 2, I believe. It wasn't autographed though. It was not autoed.
No, first one out of black gold we've seen.
J.J. Watt. All right, guys. 2014 Immaculate, beautiful set by Panini. Pretty much every patch in here is completely game used. You can get cut autograph jumbo patches. You can get a lot of beautiful hits in this set. A lot of on-card autographs. A lot of very low number hits as well. Most everybody we know. West Virginia, Saintsville, Caudill, Robert B. Sir Figs back, Theo, and Jug Yuli with the skins. Yeah, no, they're going to be good this year. To me, though, PPR leagues, Antonio Brown is hands down the best guy you can get. Oh, Caudill stall your Dolphins. Ooh. All right, guys. I don't think Caudill's here, is he? No, Caudill is not here. So he stole your Dolphins and he isn't even here for the break, Red Dog. Oh. Okay, guys. 14 Immaculate. One of Panini's highest rated sets. That National Treasures and Flawless. No. Yeah, Flawless is in a league of its own. But with Panini, this and National Treasures, there are two top sets. Alright, guys, it is one pack per tin, or one mini box per tin, let's say. You get five total hits, I believe, and one or two base cards. Beast mode up top. I hate to try to give the one back card away. I got one. Oh, still in there. Alright, there we are. So you guys can see. Start off with an immaculate number to 99 of Beast Mode. Seahawks is Robert B. Got a 10 of 25 jumbo. Nice low number for the Cardinals. Robert B. Patrick Peterson, great player. Amazing cornerback. Nice hit. Behind that, how about Roddy White, game day cut autograph. Definitely game use. Dirty, 3 of 6. Oh, that's sick.
That's pretty cool.
That is friggin' awesome. Nice. Atlanta is Evan, 4991 NQDHG. I'm sure eBay assigned that last part to you.
Welcome to us.
Welcome to us, and that is a boom. Nice hit. Game use patch, 3 of 6. Cut auto. Behind that, we got a triple of Kem Chancellor for the Seahawks, Eddie Royal for the Chargers, Logan Thomas for the Cardinals. So, Cardinals will be Robert B. Chargers is Saints fan. And Seahawks is Robert B. So, it will go to Robert B. Will not be random. 38 of 49. No random needed.
That Roddy is dirty.
That Roddy is dirty. Behind that, we have an A.J. McCarron on-card rookie auto patch for the Bengals. 96 of 99. Evan 4191. And last will be an on-card auto rookie auto of Bishop Sankey for the Titans. 1-2-3-P. He said always just get base cards. Well, there's a change. 40 of 49 on card auto. Nice hit. You got the last hit. Good break. That Roddy White was sweet. Those are hard to come by. We pulled a Johnny Unitas like that out of here one time. I think it was number 24.
Cut. Game used jersey cut number 24. Had the J from Johnny Unitas.
That was a disgusting hit. All right, guys, up next is going to be some Spectra. Guys, we've been breaking for quite a few hours now. We've pulled some monsters tonight. All right. 2014 Spectra number 9, guys, ended tonight on eBay Sunday. Robert B, 123P, Top 51, Cowboys fan, Cobra 95, Red Dog, Young Cruz, Dreamer's Joy, looks like everybody we know, Sir Figs, welcome back again, Tally and Silverback's Girl on the bottom. I've done Spectra for a little while. Beautiful set, though. 12 total hits per box. It is one humongous pack per box. Very thick pack. Sometimes these cards are actually hard to hold and when you break them. So in this case, what we're going to do, just in case that occurs, I'm going to try to close this box back up. There we are. And you have to use it as a platform. Alright guys, 12 total hits, 16 total cards, so you get a few base cards. I believe it was 12 total hits, a few base cards, some low number parallels. Everything in this set is very low numbered. And we got, usually have one back here. There we are. Alright guys, bear with me here. Very thick pack. Rookie 10 week winner will be Chris Borland from Totally Certified. And that will be a Fitzy. It'll be number 275 for the Cardinals, Robert B. A lot of low numbers in this set, guys. Sammy Watkins, rookie. Number to 149 for the Bills. 123P. Martellius Bennett for the Bears. Number 249. Top 51. Next level, Brandon Oliver for the Chargers. West Virginia. How about a 3 of 5 parallel? Nice. Then we got a Cool Breeze die cut gold. 2 of 10. Young Cruz. Not a hit, but nice. Spectra has a lot of low number parallels. Cornerstones Tamba Ali for the Chiefs. Robert B. Be numbered to 49. Yeah, I know you're right. Austin Sinfarin Jenkins, rookie. Pray hard. Be a jumbo. Be our first hit. Said he's a beast in training camp. Number to 199. I mean, he did well last year, but they're saying he's just picking it up. Devonta Freeman, rookie patch for the Falcons. Be Robert B. I mean, number to 199. Then a Marquise Lee for the Jags. Red parallel, three-color patch. West Virginia.
Yeah, Golden Blue, just message me through eBay and we'll get it handled, man.
2 of 10. Then a Tom Savage, great low number on that Marquise Lee. Jumbo patch rookie for the Texans. Number to 199, Robert B. And we have a dual rookie combo for the Panthers, which will be 123P Michael, and the Falcons, which will be Robert B. Dual rookie combo will be number 249. And that, we will have another dual for the Jags, Robert B. Again, you actually got off the nameplate too on this one patch. For Marquise Lee, plus the Bortles. That's definitely off the nameplate. Another number to 10. 4 of 10. Wow. Dang. Oh, my God. Robert B. Robert B. Robert B. Robert B. How about an Andrew Luck auto patch? Boom. That's a boom. Oh, that's sick. Andrew Luck auto patch numbered 7 of 10. That is a... Oh, Robert B., you're not in the room. You're killing me. That's a boom. That is a monster. And a Brandon Coleman behind that. Rookie auto for the Saints. Young Cruz. That's sick. Oh, not the Brandon Coleman. 149. And a Chris Borland rookie auto for the Niners. Dreamer's Joy. Number two, 149, and I think we got another boom behind that if I peeped it. Andre Williams laundry tag autograph for the Giants. 123P on card autograph. Sweet. So this will be very low numbered. One of one in the cursive. One of frickin' one, sir. Boom again. What a box. And oh my god, so many low number hits out of that.
We are going to start doing more Spectra, I think, just because, yeah, the cards that come out are just...
Oh, wow. Frickin' one of one Andre Williams. A number to 10. Was that Marquise Lee number to 10? Yeah. I think the Bortles was number to 10, too. And there was a couple other number to 10. Not to mention the one number to 10 that said Andrew Luck. My lord, leading men, Andrew Luck. 7 of 10 auto patch. Andre Williams, 1 of 1. And we still have to do a random for a Kelvin Benjamin and Devonta Freeman. That's number to 49, if I'm correct. Yep, number to 49. Wow. Yeah, you got a Jarvis Landry jersey. That's a good one. Man, I'm surprised your mojo kept on going after that booklet. Robert B. and 123. So we're going to have a random between Robert B. and 123P with Kelvin Benjamin and Devonta Freeman. Rookie combos patch. And both of you guys just got some monster freaking hits. You're in a random. One of you got an Andrew Luck autograph patch. Another one, you got a one-of-one Andre Williams on-card auto laundry tag. And we'll put you in a random, too. My lord. All right. Five times in the random. Robert B. The only downfall for you, Michael, is that Robert B. has very good luck with randoms. But we shall see. But after that one of one, really.
Thunderbird, you need... No, Theo, you got to bring Box Wine. Box Wine will always get it done.
Mad Dog 2020?
Box Wine. Mad Dog will do it, too.
Boone's Farms? that will be one time.
I'm telling you, it's all about Box Wine.
Two. Three. Robert B. staying up top. Good Lord. Four. I'm telling you, I'm telling you, Theo. Shouldn't even do it. And it is Robert B. I told you, man. I told you. Robert B. just does not lose randoms. I've never... He just doesn't
Can't explain it. The kid just doesn't lose.
Oh, he just stayed up top.
You see, it's random.org.
Oh, my Lord. I'm leaving there five times. Just, wow. Dude, his nickname...
Oh wow, Theo!
Wow, dude, we call him Random Robert. We really do, man. That's his nickname, is Random Robert. In the break room, it's Random Robert because he just doesn't lose randoms. I don't understand.
We've all lost to him.
We've all lost to him
multiple times.
Oh, I love this chat room. Absolutely freaking love it. All right, guys. We got one more to go. It's going to be 13 Supreme Baseball. One baseball break this evening. After all the football breaks, we'll end off with some baseball. This set's been amazing to us. 13 Supreme Baseball, 3 box, number 11. This ended just a little while ago on eBay, late Sunday evening. Or early Monday morning, however you want to put it, or wherever you're at. Workman Dave up top, Robert B. just got a monster along with 123P out of Spectra. Booth, Pray Hard, Sinatra, Jesse Jordan, welcome back. Trey Dog, always good to see you. Sinatra, welcome back. Top 51, Stuck, and Top 51. Okay, guys. 3 boxes of 14 Supreme Baseball. As always, each box contains 2 autograph cards that are numbered no higher than 50. That is the highest you're going to see in the print run of these cards is 50. By far. Oh, thinking exactly what I was thinking. Got to bring the scissors into these breaks. Only break I have to bring them into. It's 2 cards per box. And two autographs or autograph patches. And again, a lot of very low, low number hits in this set. Only reason I have to break out the scissors for these is because the packs are very tightly sealed. And if I try to open them any other way, I will probably damage the corners. It's the only set you'll ever see me use scissors on. But I feel it's the best way to get the cards out in this instance. Alright, we got a die cut and a non-die cut auto. Let's start with a CJ Crone for the Angels. 29 of 50 rookie auto.
Workman Dave.
Behind that, 15 of 15. Rafael Montero for the Mets autograph.
Top 51.
Nice hit, top. Mets are my other team. San Francisco and the Mets. Yeah, you had the Jags and Spectra.
West Virginia. Yes, you had the Jags. Absolutely.
Yes. Yeah, you got a couple hits out of that one. You got a few. There's a couple numbered to 10. All right, guys. Box number 2. Box number 2. Alright, guys. Let's see what we're going to get out of this one. We got another die cut. We pull legends from these die cuts, too, now. It's not just rookie autographs. Matt Carpenter, 29 of 50. That'll be a veteran auto for the Cardinals.
Nice. Jesse Jordan.
Welcome back. Behind that, oh, I almost thought it was Jeff Backwell. Dallas Keuchel, 24-25. For the
Astros. Make a cam 14.
Nice Alpha hit.
Alpha Sigma, we got you. There you were. Got the Carpenter. Nice pull.
All right, guys. Box number 3. Again, no high number hits in this. This set has a lot of value in it too.
That's it. Last box for the night too.
I think we got some tribute going again this week, guys too. If you like the 14 tribute baseball, that's 6 hits per box. We got that going as well. Nothing with a higher hit run than 99. All autographs are on card.
Yeah, doing momentum again. Another Supreme 4 box. We've been loving some Supreme tonight for sure. We're doing another Spectre on Tuesday. There's a lot going on we've got left, so yeah, y'all check out. The next couple of days will be fun.
Doing some Panini Preferred tomorrow. That's a guaranteed booklet basketball.
Yeah.
Some Leaf Ink on Tuesday, guys. Haven't done it for a while. Yeah, found a few more.
I found 3.
Oh, look who it is. Oscar Tavares.
Rest in peace. We pulled him a couple times, too.
Rookie auto.
Jesse Jordan.
Last hit will be a Sonny Gray, 10 of 20 autograph for Oakland.
Trey Dog.
Nice hit, sir. That Spectre break was sick. That was a great break.
You got 2 really nice cards, but I got a 1-of-1. Take it easy, Stuck. Have a good night, man.
Let me one-up you really fast.
Oh, y'all.
It's like you bring West Virginia up. Hey, you got 2 great hits, but I got 1-of-1.
John Gentile.
We'll call that. We call that a you Gentiled them. It's not Gentile. You've been Gentiled. Old guy we used to work with always had a 1-up you. All right, guys. Man, that is it for the evening. We've been breaking since 9 p.m. this on the East Coast, guys. It is now 2:30, so we've been going for a minute. We have pulled some monsters tonight. 2 Barry Sanders autographs. A ton of 1-of-1s, an OBJ Nike swoosh, a couple beautiful booklets. It's been a great night, guys. And we will do it again Tuesday evening. Again, a lot of stuff going tomorrow from 5-star to triple threads, black gold. We got some more Hit Parade jerseys going, some more helmets, some Leaf Ink on Tuesday I'm looking forward to, some more another 4 box of Supreme, some more Spectre on Tuesday too, guys. If it's anything like the one tonight was, it'll be great. All right, guys, y'all have a great night. I will get this video uploaded to YouTube for me. Y'all have a great evening. right, Red Dog, take it easy, man. I will. Yeah, that's on its way to you now. Just yeah, I even sent you a stand with it because that deserves to be on a stand. All right, guys, have a great evening.